power that you display today. I want to know of its origin and your intent.
Vibius, the Lord changed me.
Words will earn you a place on the floor of the Great Colosseum.
I'm not afraid to die.
And I believe you. And that's what makes you dangerous.
They themselves will never obtain the popularity and relevance you have attained in such a short amount of time.
Take her and throw her into the lion's den!
No, Vivian, no!
We just watched the trailer for the short film produced by Chosen Film Works, With the Lions of Rome.
We're joined by Michael Dorman, the writer and director of With the Lions of Rome. Thank you so much for coming back. It's so nice to see you again.
Thank you.
For the viewers that haven't seen you on the show before, can you give us a little backstory of With the Lions of Rome?
Yeah, it was produced about the Apostle Paul when he was in Rome. And there hasn't been a whole lot of content about the Apostle Paul, yet he is a very famous, very popular character in the Bible and in history. And so I really wanted to do something about him. So he's in Rome, he's in house arrest, and the community is split. You know, the corrupt end of Rome hates him because he exposes them. And yet the good element of Rome is inspired by him and they want to protect him. And so there's a great conflict. And here there's a family, a prestigious family, the brother who is corrupt and the sister who is inspired by him, and they have a family clash.
And Michael, this is your third time on the show. Mm-hmm. And so the trailer has been up on YouTube for quite a while. Mm-hmm. And the film festival is coming up on September 12th. So what has been the reaction, and how are you doing on YouTube with the trailer?
It's awesome. We lead in views. We lead in likes. I've been getting emails from all kinds of people. They're very excited about it. I've contacted my agent in LA, and we're gonna show it to him. And there's several other agents, distribution companies who I've talked to. They're very interested in it, and we want to see what the next step would be. We also have the connection with Roma Downey and Mark Burnett, and so we're going to get it to them. Mm-hmm. And they made Son of God, and they've made, obviously, a host of huge shows. So that's the level we want to take this to. So that's the excitement going into it, is what could it be? Here, I think we have a gold mine of an idea with the Apostle Paul, which no one's really gone after. You know, this is it. It doesn't get any better than this.
And to reach an audience worldwide, you really do need a website. Yeah. Do you have a website? Can you tell us about that?
Chosenfilmworks.com. Chosenfilmworks.com is our website. Go on there. You can see the trailer for that. And we'll also post the movie after the film festival. We'll put the whole thing on there if people want to see it. So just kind of, bookmark that website. And we'll have other content pertaining to With Lions of Rome on there as we go.
And so this is not really, as they say, your first rodeo.
No.
In short films. Tell us a little bit about your history.
Well, I did my first feature film, Renegade, and you can see that on my website. Mm-hmm. Renegade is on there. It's a Western, all made here in Tucson. And we did that about 3 years ago. And as of last year, I won a big national film competition with Alex Jones and Infowars.com. And if you don't know about Alex Jones, he is really what's referred to the tip of the spear when it comes to conspiracy theories and facts. He is a reporter, he has a 20 million member audience base, and I won this big competition with him with my short movie that's on YouTube and it's on my website. It's called Purge.
Okay.
And it's about the Department of Homeland Security and conspiracies that are going along with that. It kind of really a Tom Clancy feel to it. And I've also done a couple of comedies for him too, one having to do with the TSA, another one coming on with the Common Core, which is a school curriculum. Mm-hmm. And another one coming on with what's called Agenda 21. And you'll have to go visit my website to learn more about that.
So how's life been with that? Because you said that he had some fun conspiracy theories, right?
Well, he's the tip of the spear. So if anyone's going to know something crazy going on or just something, because really, truth is stranger than fiction.
Mm-hmm.
It is.
It is.
So you have to have an open mind, but when you see the facts and you see, you know, top people admit it. I mean, I got a whopper if you want to hear it.
We want to hear it.
All right, this one involves Tucson. Not very many people know about this. And there's a lot of Pentagon officials, a lot of Vatican officials, and no one knows that this is happening, that's coming through here. And I don't have any admissions, I don't have any documents to prove this, but so I've heard that they are going on Mount Graham, where the big telescope is right now, and they're partnering up with the U of A. And this is just a conspiracy theory, but they have what has been said, that they are watching alien life, extraterrestrials, outside of the Earth atmosphere from that telescope. And they're not saying anything about it, but they're having conferences. The Vatican, why is the Vatican here? Why is the NASA and the Pentagon all here having, and that they're not secret about that. They're having meetings about extraterrestrial life. Not that they found it.
Right.
But more that they're wondering what their PR is going to be when the aliens supposedly reveal themselves.
Interesting.
I just wonder, where do these conspiracy theories come from?
Well, they're leaked. They're leaked from certain people that are involved that don't want to say what's being talked about.
But they can't keep it inside, so they slip little things
through back channels, and then it gets to guys like Alex Jones, who's a reporter about it, and then, you know, guys like me who want to make a movie about it.
Exactly. And tell it on the Morning Blend. Michael, thank you so much for joining us, and we wish you so much luck with all of the meetings and everything. You'll have to come back and tell us what happens.
Absolutely.
Thanks so
much.
If you would like to view the entire trailer for With the Lions of Rome or find out more about the film, visit chosenfilmworks.com. That's chosenfilmworks.com.
Coming up, one of the oldest museums in Tucson is featuring the photographic works of an important Jewish civil rights leader. We'll give you a preview of the exhibit when we come back.